was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told began with the holiday worlds of old. Now, you've probably wondered where holidays come from. If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun. For the holidays are the result of much fuss and hard work from the worlds that create them for us. Well, you see now, quite simply, that's all that they do, making one unique holiday especially for you. But once, a calamity ever so great occurred when two holidays met by mistake.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
finally, everything worked out just fine. Christmas was saved, though there wasn't much time. But after that night, things were never the same. Each holiday now knew the other one's name. And though that one Christmas things got out of hand, I'm still rather fond of that skeleton man. So, many years later, I thought I'd drop in. And there was old Jack still looking quite thin, with four or five skeleton children at hand playing strange little tunes in their xylophone band. And I asked old Jack, "Do you remember the night when the sky was so dark and the moon shone so bright, when a million small children pretending to sleep nearly didn't have Christmas at all, so to speak, and would, if you could, turn that mighty clock back to that long, fateful night? Now, think carefully, Jack. Would you do the whole thing all over again, knowing what you know now, knowing what you knew then?" And he smiled like the old pumpkin king that I knew, then turned and asked softly of me, "Wouldn't you?"